last of our three heroes was Amadeus. As a young man, he dreamed of becoming a powerful sorcerer in order to impress people, but he never really got the knack for the grand fireballs he dreamt of. Amadeus was only ever good for conjuring boxes. Thankfully, it had turned out to be a skill more useful than he'd ever expected. Amadeus the wizard was enjoying a well-deserved holiday to see migrating giant turtles with his wife Margaret and their three children. The wizard's wife was a firebrand of a woman, and all their three children were very talented when it came to conjuring fireballs. In fact, it was a small blessing that one afternoon they had left poor Amadeus to have a nap in peace. But he slept too long. When he woke up, he was already late to see the great turtles.
I'm late. Oh, I'm so late.
I'm not sure this wreck is entirely family-friendly. Maybe, if I climb up on the cliffs, I could have a better view of the beach. I might find the turtles as well as Margaret and the children.
Thank you.
The way up to the observation deck is through this rather inviting gate, but it's locked.
Thank you.
magnificent view. And there are the turtles, on their way to... make more turtles, I suppose. The artifact of soul. How, nice of you to join me. Thank you again for all the magic powers you've bestowed on me, and all the marvellous adventures. If you're here about business, I'm sorry, but I'm unable to join you. You see, this is the first time I've ever been on holiday with my family since... well, since you and I first met. Please?
Oh, it's Trine. Can you wait a little? I still need to return this sheep to its family.
Oh, your timing is extremely inconvenient.